responders, law enforcement, fire, or medical personnel, get up. Give them a round of applause. Come on. They are the men and women on the front lines putting themselves in danger so you and I can enjoy the benefits of living in the greatest country on earth. And the stars and stripes always fly proudly. Now, once again, would you please stand and remove your caps, all of you, as we honor America with the playing of our national anthem, the colors tonight being presented by the United States Marines from Recruiting Station Los Angeles. Ladies and gentlemen, Elias MMA and Roy Engelbrecht Promotions. Proud to present the Coliseum Gladiator MMA Championship Series. We have 10 bouts, 30 rounds of action with 4 championship belts on the line. All bouts sanctioned by CAMO, California Amateur Mixed Martial Arts Organization, your CEO, JT Steele. Referees tonight that will also be alternating as judges this evening will include Mike Bell, Jonathan Romero, and Franklin Aguirre. The other judge in the mix, we have Efrem Villasenor. Your position, Dr. Adam Zabby. Your timekeeper, Chopper Contreras. The chief inspector for Camo, David Denkin. The lead inspector, supervisor, Nancy Contreras. Inspectors on site tonight, Obi Caressa, Victoria Hernandez, Mariah Miller, Thomas Tucker, Eric Franco, and Christian Franco. And before we get started this evening, as mentioned before, this stadium has hosted 2 Summer Olympic Games, first in 1932, again in 1984, and soon in 2028. Above, of course, right over us, the Olympic cauldron, where the Olympic flame burned brightly during each of those games, is now lit here in the Coliseum to commemorate special occasions. Tonight is one of those occasions. Like the Olympic flame, it will signify the beginning of competition and will remain lit throughout the night until the last gladiator fight. Now we'd like to bring the special guest to go ahead and give the order to light it. Not yet, but bring a professional UFC fighter with an 11-1 record in the bantamweight class to defend his record on December 9th in Fresno, California. Would you please welcome Cool Hand Luke Sanders? Victor.
Mike, tell Luke to tell us what. Look up here.
Light it up!